Nick, you're a registered Republican living in the city. What are your thoughts on the mayor's race?
Right now, I think it's pretty close between the two candidates. I think I've seen a lot more of John Persinger's signs, and I've seen he does have the RV going about the city. So definitely in my neighborhood here, seen a lot more, positive publicity for John Persinger. So at this point, that is who I'm leaning towards in the mayoral race.
Okay.